onwards. A trough line can be seen that runs from Telangana and reaches southern part of Tamil Nadu. Yet another trough line can be seen that runs from Assam and reaches north of Bay of Bengal. Moving towards the main forecast, starting with northwest from Muzaffarabad, Chitral, Gilgit, Skardu and Kargil, along with the western Himalayan range, that is Jammu, Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh, would experience isolated rain and thunderstorms. Dry weather conditions would prevail over the entire plains of northwest, including Uttarakhand, during next 24 hours, including capital Delhi. Moving towards the eastern part, where West Bengal, Sub-Himalayan West Bengal, Sikkim, Bihar, Jharkhand and Odisha would experience mainly dry weather conditions. Moving towards northeastern states, where the entire seven states, which includes Assam, Meghalaya, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram and Tripura, would experience isolated rain and thunderstorms. Quickly moving down to south, where Andaman and Nicobar Islands would experience isolated rain and thunderstorms. Simultaneously moving towards the peninsula of India, where Tamil Nadu and Kerala would experience isolated rain and thunderstorms. Dry weather conditions would prevail over the remaining parts, including Lakshadweep. Heading towards west, where Konkan, Goa, Madhya Maharashtra, Marathwada and the entire Gujarat region would experience dry weather. And similar conditions can be seen over the central part, which means Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh and Vidarbha. Well, that's all for today in the weather update. For more news, you stay tuned and keep watching DD News. Namaskar.